Also, in just a few hours, the teen convicted for shooting a student and a teacher at Noblesville West Middle School in 2018 is expected in court in Hamilton County. This is just the latest hearing to determine if he can be released.